Hello, everyone. Welcome to the stream. How you all doing today? It's the boss. Hello, everyone. How are you all doing today? I hope you're doing good. Welcome to another installment of Clown SMP. We've got little Bippo here. Go ahead.
Hi!
Little Bippo. We also got another guest who will be introduced later. It's looking fabulous when I exploded. Listen, I fully understand that. Sometimes you just need to go boom. Mm-hmm. Bimbo Bimpo. Yeah.
Listen, okay. If I had a nickel for every time I've gotten that in my entire VTubing career, I would have the money for a 2D model.
Hey, boss. Hey, only person shorter than boss. I assume that means her. Sorry.
Oi.
I don't make the rules. I just enforce them. Hello, Gally. How you doing? I'm not playing Rickroll. What are you saying?
You said something about rules, and then the brain rot creeped in, and I had to let it out.
Completely fair. Hello, Anatoly! Hello, Zori! How you both doing? I gotta figure out a better way to incorporate Bippo into the overlay, because she's just a little square.
Yeah, that's on me. I need to get, an actual PNG for people to use.
No, it's fair. It's understandable. It's just, I can just hold you. You're a little box girl.
Uh-huh, you've trapped me in a box, and now I'll grant you 3 wishes.
I can do the mime thing, except it's real. Imagine not having a transparent PNG. Yeah, could you imagine that?
Okay, listen. Mm-hmm. I'm a college kid. I'm working a grocery job. They want me to do stuff that I don't... Listen, Bippo...
Yeah, they're listening.
Bippo? No, they're not.
Dummy is.
Oh.
Go ahead. Explain your case. We'll wait.
I'm me busy. Also me low energy all time because work. So I swear to God I'm getting on it. I just need to find a minute where I can just draw Bippo with no back. Because I kind of want to draw it. And I lost connection.
No, you're fine.
Well, thanks for the follow.
Oh, thank you for the follow, VP. Also, the wonderful Bianca in chat has said $10 and she'll draw you a PNG.
I might just take that up, actually.
He's using a goddamn website to remove that. Oh, she could just do it in Clip Studio Paint.
Yeah, I don't feel like it.
Ah, of course, that's the mark of a good creator, laziness.
I want something more. I don't want it to just be... The 3D model. I want it to be drawn whether I do it or someone else does it. I think it'll gel better.
I mean, if you really wanted to, next time we could try, thank you, dummy. We could try a thing where you just have your model on stream with me.
How does that work?
That
would be cool,
but
how does that work? Okay,
I'll explain it later.
That would be cool. Okie dokie.
It kind of relies on your internet, but considering you're not streaming, it should be fine. You might be a little laggy. You guys are really insistent on throwing things at me already, huh? Okay, I'll take the hint. We'll start. Okay. We'll start.
You what?
We'll start. Going to the live scene. We're going to the live scene. Oh, I need to make myself
small. The live
small.
Scene. Become small.
Okay. Also, very quickly, everyone might have noticed, I have a new thing on screen. This is just showing off my socials. Because, you know, Twitch might not be around for long. So, you know, safety nets.
Oh, God.
All this shit
that's right.
Is happening with Twitch right now. I'm casting a wide net.
Yeah, no, that's understandable.
Okay, also, hi, Kat. How you doing? Dummy, you need to understand this. Why am I advertising my Twitch on Twitch? This is in case my clips get shown around. If someone sees my clip on YouTube, they're gonna know my Twitch. They see my stuff on TikTok, they're gonna know my Twitch. It seems stupid to promote myself on Twitch with Twitch, but I tell you, there's a long-term thing here.
Twitch rhymes with Switch.
Which is what you pretend
Nintendo,
to be.
Nintendo, you close your stogie.
Anyway. Oh, hello, TMNT. How you doing? You gonna call me a dingus? Ah. Oh, yeah, I'm sure Twitch won't actually go anywhere.
Oh, you alright?
I'm sure Twitch won't actually go anywhere, but it's just, you know, in case.
It's smart.
Anyway, we're in. Welcome to the Minecraft world. So, anyone who's like a fan of Minecraft will know everything got updated. We had to go backwards in time because this update completely fucked over everything. Why is Bianca so dang quiet? Well, I'll show you. As soon as I figure out how to get out. 90 more points, you can ask me a question? That's why it's there. So we have the wonderful Bippo.
Hey.
We have our signboard, which broke because holy shit. Hello, Nick Valentine. Solve any cases lately?
Oh, hell yeah.
Chickens. We got my cows. There's three of them. It's Bert, Bert, and Bert. I'm just walking through the farm. I probably shouldn't do that. We've got our signboard. Better and better than ever. You heard me.
Mm-hmm.
We've got our little house. And then we've got this. What's this, Bippo?
It's a door!
Very good. You know, I think someone should crouch. Like
who could we be talking about?
I don't know.
Like a good neighbor, Bippo is there!
Well, thanks for the follow.
Thank you for the follow, Nick Valentine. I appreciate it. Have fun running around Boston. Wow, look at this place. Real swanky, it digs, isn't it?
Hell yeah, I like the floor. Black and white. It reminds me of someone.
Mm-hmm. Hey.
I expected the other door.
Good work, Dinkus. You could see us!
I was looking that way.
What?
I was looking at this, as I could turn around all like, oh. Well, really, oh. But you, anyway. Hi!
Hello,
hi.
Bianca Lupara. How you doing?
Hi.
You get punched in the nose?
It's a bit crooked.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Oh, hello, Shadow Saber. How you doing? Color me intrigued? 2/3 of this party are not colored.
I probably should make a grayscale version of my skin. Funny. Just to fit in.
Yeah.
I'm good, Shadow. We're glad to have you here. Welcome, everyone, Bianca Lupara. This is like her official stream debut, isn't it?
Technically, oh. Yeah. And the first thing I did, I destroyed this sign and made it mine.
Welcome to Bianca's bitch hole. I saw your question, Anatoly. Huh? I don't know how to answer. but yes, oh. Everyone.
Well, thanks for the follow.
Thank you, Shadow Saber. Also, for anyone curious, my face tracking keeps messing up because my lighting is shit.
Cute, bitch.
I absolutely am cute. But yes, this is Bianca's official debut. How does it feel, B?
Do you call me B?
B, yeah. What?
Not bad. I exist now.
Mm-hmm. I changed the camera angle because chat's asking about mine stuff.
F5.
F5. Nope, that just muted everything.
Not function F5. You silly.
What the fuck is function?
FN.
I spent a lot of time. I'm not gonna fucking... I don't know what feng shui is.
Oh, there we go.
All right, well, look, I'll do it. I'll...
No, I got it.
How do I show it? Okay.
No, you're stupid. Hello, everyone. This is the new skin I made. It's not backwards. I made daisy chains in Minecraft.
Ain't that a Lulu?
Absolutely a Lulu. But yeah, I made Daisy. I'm probably gonna remake Biddles. We're looking into, Hello, Scarlet. How you doing? We're probably gonna look into getting some better quality skins. So, you know, expect that eventually. What you doing?
Hiding. Scamper.
Sure. Anyway, let's go through the door that Bianca expected us to go through.
Expect the unexpected. Expect the...
Eating food outside? Are you eating in your hot tub? Where'd Bianca go? Bianca? You got stage fright, little sis?
No.
What you doing?
I'm doing the Minecraft thing where I'm just ADHD as fuck and just running around. Looking for some boxes.
I was nice and invited you here. You can leave. I was very nice to include you on my show, and this is how you treat me. On the day of my daughter's wedding.
I'm not getting married.
You're not my daughter, you're my sister, stupid.
Oh. That's a relief.
Alright, so I did some things.
You have a sister that's also a daughter?
No, that's not what I was implying.
You have a mother-sister? What the fuck?
What the fuck?
Does she have a dad wife?
You're so pretty, what the fuck?
So I did some things upon arriving here. I destroyed this board.
Do it again?
I made it. I fixed it. No.
Okay.
I added stairs to the mine.
Oh yeah, our really awesome mime. Mine. I said what I said. It's hot here too. We're in the middle of like heat wave and shit, and it's raining out. Why aren't you speaking?
Huh? You were talking.
I don't interrupt me, bitch. You're a crime boss now. Have a little bit of fucking confidence.
Yeah, have a spine.
Fuck both of you. I have this here. I'm doing something with it.
We playing soccer? What the hell is this?
We're gonna make an auto smelter.
Oh, fuck yeah.
And it's going to be inside of this cliff.
Okay.
Wait. I can't see it.
I didn't mean right now.
It's not inside the cliff. I don't see it.
Okay. Sorry. Go ahead. Listen, Bianca's all about automation. I wouldn't surprise me if her hideout is just an old car factory or something.
But I like automation.
She does.
I like making things do stuff. Uh-huh. But we're gonna need, as the new sign is, what the fuck?
What?
We're gonna need iron, we're gonna need snow for golems, which
Explain.
Okay. So funny thing, we would have to go get new snow. If you put subscribe to you on this board, I will kill you. We're gonna have to go find snow.
Mm-hmm.
For snow golems for a project. I walk inside and I see that we have 9 snowballs. Our lovely host was smart enough to grab snow and bring it with her.
I'm very smart, as you can tell from my head. An old-fashioned boss? Or a whiskey sour? Nah, I don't drink on stream.
No!
What's going on?
We want to get sheep pen and get some sheep in it.
Okay.
We want to find a spot for an iron farm.
Up here.
We need it close enough that we can, like, let it run while we're working here. Up there might honestly be the best thing. I don't want it here because it'd be ugly as fuck.
Okay, fine. Boss invite me so I can throw up a sign saying subscribe to Bippo so she can get away with it on technicality, the best way to get away with it. Listen,
no, I already got away with it. No!
Listen, Ted, we might be inviting more clowns, but that won't be it for a while. There's a whole bunch of stuff to get together, yes?
We need to get geared up for the nether. We're going to hell.
The neither?
Yeah, I mean, yeah, we got a portal right over there. Mostly.
Portal?
Okay. Who's a cute bitch? I'm absolutely adorable. Who's a specialist? I mean, Bianca knows what she's doing. That's why I kind of brought her here.
I did it for you. I did it for you, chat.
So hello,
my sacrifice
Echo.
Shall not be in vain.
I want redstone. I want a lot of redstone, so that's also just mining. And then finally, kind of coincides with two, we need to finish the guard tower.
I don't have any pickaxes.
There should be extra pickaxes up there. There's not.
There's one.
It's one. Mine.
Going back to the mines, boss! I hope I don't get black lung, boss. That would be real shit. Nyah, 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 nyah.
It'll be fine.
I'm sure it will be.
You what?
Sulfuric
acid. Where did
everybody
go?
I went to the mines. I'll take the drink. Thank you, Anatoly.
Where'd Bianca go? I miss her. Bunka!
Is this iron? I think it's iron. Might be more copper.
Hi, Bunka.
It's copper.
What do you want?
Bianca was never real. I can't confirm she was. We need copper.
Oh, we'll take copper. It's aesthetic.
I mean, I have a lot of copper.
Bianca.
Give her a black and yellow Bianca. Suit and name her Bianca. I don't hate that. Your thoughts, B?
That'd be really fucking cute.
little horn or little antenna on top too. You get like a bunny suit, but it's a bee costume.
Aww,
all the more reason to
cute.
Shake your ass.
And then
that iron.
And then like you get oh, and then you get an abdomen, right? You get a big ol' stingy.
Not iron. Bianca, Beepo Bingo, Beatles.
Beatles?
Listen, I tried to fight it the other day. Like, years ago, when I was originally Beatles, before I, like, did a bunch of rebranding, I had a friend just draw Beatles. And it was just me as a bug. And I wish I could find it. The Beatles. I mean, we're already the Bee Sisters.
I gave instructions. Go do something.
Trying to find iron.
I want something first.
Mine goes really deep.
I'm talking about the goblin that's up my ass.
That's a different
God,
channel.
God, I fucking wish. Jesus.
I found
Anyways.
Iron. So I'm not salty.
Nice.
Anything, that's Bianca.
Bunka.
Bunka?
Bunka. Bunka? Bunka?
Oh yeah, also we don't need all the players to sleep anymore. We changed that.
Yeah. Oh. I altered it to just 50.
Bunka.
Bianca is both the brains and brawn. Biddles is the beauty. Bippo is the problematic chaos. I think you assume Bianca's smarter than me.
Guilty as charged.
This weirdo forgets to eat sometimes. I don't think that's a sign of intelligence.
I ate today.
What did you eat?
Bunka.
Cereal.
Which order did you put the milk in?
The right way.
Which is? Say it. Say it, B. Tell chat how you butcher your cereal. Stop just laughing maniacally, you twat.
I love your laugh.
It's good, right? What's this blue shit? This is mine now.
I put the milk in first.
Yeah.
What the fuck is milk?
Fiddles, you spent 50 minutes bashing things with a hammer and climbing in fences to solving crime. Listen, that game's more fun when I'm doing what I want. What the fuck is that? Oh! Oh, Jesus!
Oh. You okay?
I threw myself down a cliff. Fuck you!
Do you need help?
Fight, no. I'm just watching two morons have an idiot fight.
Okay. Wait, Bunga.
Literally doing anything else other than sitting here standing next to me is more productive.
You're not letting me speak, though. I'm Bunga. I'm trying to say something. I want something from you first.
I've multiple times stopped moving to let you talk.
Yeah, okay, go ahead.
Don't move.
Say your piece.
Don't move, okay?
It's so dark on stream.
All right, now I've rubbed my scent into you. You're mine now.
I can't see shit. I'm going back. I found blue stuff.
Lapis, it's nice.
It's useful, right?
Who's that?
It'll be pretty useful.
The Steven Universe character that cries a lot. Don't worry about it.
No. Wait, what'd you say before?
I found some blue shit.
Ah! Why? Why?
Something's happening up top that I don't want to be part of.
Burn.
Oh, yeah, that's what happens.
Hi.
How's things going on top, Foreman?
Not on top. I'm right behind you.
Where's our canary? Bianca, did you not bring the canary? Bianca, there could be poison gas down here. Bianca!
Why am I struggling to get upstairs?
Because you're fucking thick as all hell. Why? How am I gaining on you? Where are you going?
I'm failing to jump.
Where are you going?
I'm running.
Why are you running?
Because I need to set up this pumpkin farm.
Why didn't you do that first?
Because she provoked me.
You're a child. Why am I the mature one? Actually, I know why I'm the mature one. I'm the oldest.
Mm-hmm. Oh, foxes.
No, I said I'm pretty sure goblins. No, I'm pretty sure I turn 200 and something next week.
Are you gonna die
soon? I don't
know.
I lost track a fucking while ago.
Why are you running? Why are you running?
Are you keeping track of hours?
Are you keeping track of these hands? Yeah. Bunka! Oh, she goes.
Because you're the boss and the nicest. I like that I'm the nice one in this collab.
I've been told that I'm a tad bitchy. Or I seem bitchy.
I could see it.
Mm-hmm.
So it's fair.
Mm-hmm. No, I like that, though.
I do, too.
I'm weird
it gives
like
you
that.
Personality. Oh, God. Somebody's playing Clown Girls Farting in the Bathtub. Reminds me of a Soundsmith video. Listen, can't all be great.
I'll take that as a compliment.
Sure. Did we ever learn who the clowns in the bathtub were? Oh yeah, they follow me on Twitter now. I don't follow back.
What?
Oh, there are so many porn clowns that follow me. They do some weird shit. I am not following back. Are you mine? I just hit you.
No, it's mine.
Okay.
Oh.
Where's Patches? Are you? You're not Patches.
Pacifies yourself. Pacifies! Of course, you're mine!
Not surprised.
Attack!
It's always funny whenever I find, like, new clowns, and I don't follow them because it's like, you're really NSFW, which I don't want. And then they follow me, and it's like, I'm not following you. I see some stuff up there that I don't want to see. You want to be into that? Good for you, but I'm not a fan of diapers.
Why?
Right?
Listen, I'm not one to kink shame. Hi, Bitsy.
Was that the end of the sentence?
No, I'm still in imparcerated. Hi.
Yo.
Swag.
I put my hand on your shoulder. Hey. And then I punch you in the face. Bitsy, more like Pissy. No, that's a different clown. That's another one I don't follow.
Huh? Wait a minute. Do I even want to know?
Bippo, there are a lot of fetish clowns out there, and I don't want to be well part aware. Of them.
I'm very well aware.
Listen, you think
some
you're
of them
horny?
Follow me too.
You have not understood horny yet.
No, trust me, they follow me too. I've Good. Seen a couple. That's why I sort of. I did Tiger Slash.
That was, what is this, the fucking Spider-Verse of kink and fetish clowns? I don't like the idea that they're all alternative me.
God.
Everyone's loving my Spider-Verse dumb. Reference. That's how you get them. You cater to the crowd. Spider-Verse is big right now, baby.
Spider-Verse was mid!
Oh, that's something that'll probably get you killed.
I'm well aware, I can take it.
Sure.
I've never actually seen the movie, though, is the thing.
Not bad.
Yeah, I've heard good things. I want to go see it, but I also want to go see Transformers.
That's fair. Heard that ace people always attract the horniest creeps? Yeah. Yeah, they do. It can lead to fun situations where people who don't know me that well, I did like a, hey, I'm not in the best mood, cheer me up sort of post, like a couple weeks ago.
And
a friend of mine that we're not super close, but we're friends, just full on posted nudes of herself. And it's like, I'm ace. That does nothing for me.
Listen, your ass is bussin', but... My ass fussing.
Uh-huh. Yo, hello, Bergers! Welcome to the stream! How you doing? We're talking about piss clowns. We're not talking about piss clowns anymore. Can I tear down those trees?
Ah!
The ones up there?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Cool. I got a bunch of copper to smelt. The clowniverse. Listen. Baby.
I mean, the way I want to portray Bippo is kind of its own... Not really. It's the same character.
Yeah. Everyone's dooting me. Listen, I'm doing my best. I'm gonna burn some shit. You guys like fire, right? You little arsonists? Hello, Looney!
Looney, hi!
Looney, Bippo likes the art you've been making of her.
Mm-hmm. I make sure to tell her that every time. Tell them that every time.
Wow. Live on stream. Really? You gonna pull
that
shit,
Bips? I didn't even need a bridge.
I mean, you're a musician. You probably could use a bridge.
I have one.
Yeah. Good for you. Birch.
I ran out of torch.
Hmm?
I ran out of torches, so I'm just using my flint and steel to light fires because I can't see.
Why do you have a flint and steel?
You know why I have a flint and steel. Come on.
Yeah. Can you burn saplings?
You can.
Yeah.
Would that
They're
be
not,
cruel?
They don't do a lot, though.
It'd be funny.
They're just burning tree babies.
They can't. No, it's okay. Trees can't feel.
I'm pretty sure they can.
They don't feel pain.
What do they feel?
They don't have emotions.
Do they feel happiness?
For challenging us.
Right, babies, listen. Oh god, it is just kind of my catchphrase, isn't it? It's kind of up there with Oh Lordy.
Oh Lordy.
Hello, Mr. Not-So-Anything. How you doing? Welcome to the oh, it's getting dark. Where is everyone? Oh. But hear me out, slime clown. Base form is just a jello mold of color splotches and glitter, then shift and create a more humanoid form. That's a fun idea, actually. I like that.
That's, why'd you... Shush, why'd you spoil my rebrand?
You've rebranded, like, 6 different times. It's not really a spoiler at this point.
I rebranded, like, twice.
6.
6?
6.
Name them. I'm so lost.
There was original redhead. Gonna be rubber hose. Then there's goblin. 6.
The redhead never made it. That was the beta design. I never made that live.
6.
How do you get any business done when you don't know math?
I'm not the numbers person. I'm the enforcer.
Oh, you're a Jedi.
No, I'm cool.
Oh, you're a Sith. You got the dark side in your veins.
Uh-huh.
I like Siths.
Be whatever the fuck you want. I am. I'm cool. Okay. I'm gonna set up these smelters. Are these for food? I don't care. I have so much copper.
Use what you want to use. They're all... Until we get the specified ones, you can do whatever you want with the furnaces.
Okay, I can do that. I can make like smooth stone. I can do everything.
No, I can do everything. I can do anything.
Biddles,
including become.
Mm-hmm.
No, go ahead.
Biddles, you reminded me of Shadow the Hedgehog when he said, "I'm the coolest."
I'm the coolest.
You know, I've never heard Sonic the Hedgehog.
Well, today's your luck. Well, what do you mean? Every trans girl can do Sonic the Hedgehog. What are you talking about?
I cannot. I am unable to do a Sonic the Hedgehog impression.
No, you can do it. Just do it.
No.
Oh, that's not good.
I can't do anything. I have no good impressions as a voice actor.
Yes, you do.
No.
Yes, you do.
No.
Yeah, do an impersonation of me real quick.
You sure you want to open? You sure you want to open this can of worms, Bippo?
Yes.
You're cute, bitch.
No, I know I'm setting myself up.
I'm Bippo, horny, horny, sniff, sniff, musk, yum, yum.
It's pretty good, actually. Also, I just want to put a spotlight on Bianca for a minute. When I said do an impression of me, she went blub blub because I fucking drowned. And I just want to say I love that. I love you. Wait, don't move. Why'd you give my sword back?
Anya Forger? I don't know who Anya Forger is. I love chats telling me to do Robo Fizz and Nathan Explosion. Chicken. Scary Gobbo. Oh, she wishes she was scary.
Oh, trust me. As soon as I get the cash, I have something very scary planned.
Is it going to be planet-sized tits?
You remember what I said about setting shit on fire, Bippo?
Well, yeah. I'm sorry. Give me my sword back. Don't you dare drop it down that hole. Don't drop it down that hole.
Take her flint and steal away. Oh. Oh, you didn't win.
Draw.
You should be scared. Can I do an impression of the really cool clown called Biddles B. Bombardier? You're always welcome to. It's funny, whenever Gwen had to do an impression of me, it was just a really thick New York accent. Even though I don't have a New York accent. Oh, you gotta disappear? No worries, Callie. Have a good day.
Oi, let me get my sword first. There we go.
Alright, we're kind of just not doing anything. Bianca, tell me what to do.
Bunka!
I have a...
Girl Musk. Anyways.
Should we set up... Do we have the pumpkin farm yet?
We have the pumpkin farm.
Where is it?
It's up on top. It's growing. I have a carved pumpkin.
Mm-hmm.
So we can make a golem.
Well, we'll give it a little pen to wander around in so we can get more
stuff. Tiger Slash!
It's gotta be... It cannot be under the sun. Because it will just burn to death.
Okay.
But otherwise...
I can do this.
No, I'll leave it to you.
I like snow golems. They look funny like you. Anatoly is gone.
If you take that, Bippo, put it back.
It's our only pumpkin.
Bippoline strikes again.
Is that your full name?
I believe I was... Is that your full name?
All the people you dragged here left. No worries. It's fine, dummy.
Have you not heard my full name?
I know your real name. You want me to say it?
Well, don't you fucking dare.
You sure? It's gonna be funny.
I mean, yes, I know it's a fucking luxurious name, but no, I'm talking about Bippo's full name. My full name is Bippoline Bangalang Bubble Tea Bingo the Third.
Pretty cool.
There were two more.
Mm-hmm. Are those the ones you sprouted off of? Because I'm pretty sure goblins are mushrooms.
Well, I'm pretty sure you are someone whose intelligence is like that of a soup bowl. And your mouth is a soup spoon.
Okay, Xavier.
You have many questions.
You slumber, cucumber.
You sleep, you weep.
You sharded, you started.
Anyway, also, hi, Iris. How you doing?
Iris, hi. Come here, vampire wife.
Come on, vampire girl, show us what you got. You gonna mess with clowns? We taste funny.
Mm-hmm. Bippo's blood probably tastes like gasoline.
Why does Bippo talk in third person?
Bippo says shut the fuck up.
I'm sorry, what the fuck you say to me?
You gonna come up here?
Yeah, we're doing this. This is my game. You want to talk to the boss like that? You don't fuck with the boss, goblin.
But I have something you'll never be able to resist.
How did you fail to knock her off the side of the cliff?
I don't know.
I was different.
100 fucking percent expecting her to just fall off the stairs, but it didn't happen.
Listen, well, I'm built different.
And you know what I am? I'm built... Look what I have, Bitsy. Yeah, see, yeah. I see your eyes perking up. You're afraid. You're
what
afraid
eyes?
Of what I'm going to do.
Oh, you're... no, I can just kick you right now.
Do you even know how to do that?
I know how to report you.
If I lose my fucking mic, it's going to be stupid.
Yeah, will be worth it, isn't it? Also, hello,
for a
knucklehead.
Fucking bit.
Mm-hmm. It'll be worth it for me.
Well... You slumber, a cucumber.
Mm-hmm,
What are you gonna do?
Nothing. It's funnier if you don't know.
I'm gonna go find someone to call me a good girl.
Good luck!
No, good girl.
I don't think either one's happening. But yeah, how you doing, knucklehead? Welcome in. I love your name. It fits with my aesthetic. Yeah, Bippo, you chaotic neutral. She is not neutral.
No, I'm actually gender evil. That gender? Doesn't line up. No, I don't worry about it. Bad joke. Yeah, chaotic neutral. I mean, I put myself around neutral evil, actually. I want to see the world burn, but, like, not in the way that you think.
Mm-hmm. She's too bottom to follow through with any of it.
Shush your gosh dang mouth.
Nah, it's true.
Yeah?
Yeah,
is
you
it?
Ain't gonna do shit.
Well, what if I start doing shit? What are you gonna do?
Well,
I mean,
watch,
then that falls under my griefing rule.
two plank stick. Okay. I use all my wood, but I can do this.
Oh,
Bippo
hey,
is just pure chaos in the body of a goblin. Some people consider that a good girl. Possibly even best girl.
Shit.
No one in this stream, though.
And this is why I'm so haywire on these streams, because I don't get the praise, and when I don't get the praise, I don't know all of the rage and anger and fury burns up inside, and I need to use it. I need to do it something about it. You know? Like, like see this flower?
Let's go have a wank like normal people. How you doing, Peps?
Something in the rain. Something.
Maybe do something good so you deserve praise. Chat's getting
fine.
On it
I will.
Too. Jesus.
Fine. I'll go to the mine and find redstone.
Yeah, do that.
No. Okay.
If Bianca calls Bippo a GG, will she start being productive?
It's literally that fucking. It's literally that bit of the TREAT.
Mm.
Anyways, go ahead. Sorry, I didn't mean to interrupt. Go ahead.
Go ahead, Bianca. Say your piece.
Bianca.
I don't think that it would actually matter if I did.
No?
Well, then there's no harm in trying it, is there? Worst case scenario, it just doesn't work.
Worst case scenario, I've given you what you wanted and you don't do anything back.
Okay, it's good combo.
It's a lose-lose.
No, listen. Mm-hmm. Oh, for fuck's sake, my pickaxe. No, I probably... You underestimate my willingness to get praise. You underestimate my praise kink.
And that right there is why it's not going to happen.
Yeah, where were your sisters, remember?
Yeah.
I mean, you were saying earlier that goblin culture doesn't have the mother-sister thing. Does it have the sister-sister thing? Just the Bippo lore you want.
I don't want to talk about this.
Well, you brought it up.
And I'm putting it back down.
Are you going to bring it back up again?
No.
Okay. Good. You got diamonds?
Bonka! Bonka found diamonds first. Oh, this will not do.
I helped. That was my mine.
It is your mine.
Yay.
It was at the very fucking pit bottom of it that I had to get to get to it.
Mm-hmm.
And I had to even come back up
and
use the iron
shit
that you all found to get it. So yes, it is you.
I helped.
This is not just me finding it.
I found a spider spawner.
So tired
and
my
a saddle.
And sisters
I found a
and
saddle.
Bipples and Bitto Bingo. I kind of like.
I don't like.
I kind of like Bitto Bingo.
Bitto Bingo. Oh, hey, guess what?
First of the month? Oh. How's
you found her in a fucking dungeon.
No, I found a spider spawner, walked outside, and there was just a diamond door right there.
We're doing pretty good, Nuts, Mr. Not-So. There.
Bido bingo?
I could see it.
Is that just what I call myself when Twitch gets better and I just start asking for bits?
You know what, Dummy? I'm not allowing that one. Sorry. I got a limit to some words.
Fair.
Your base looks nice. Yeah, I'm glad I contributed. I made this. This is me.
Ignore
that.
All
it's
you.
It's all me.
Also, I look swear, at that thing that
I
just popped up.
I swear to God, Bippo.
What?
I swear to God, if you dump that anywhere, I will just bathe you.
Why do you think I'm a harbinger of chaos?
Because that's all you've done since you've gotten fire.
I haven't gotten praised.
I'm not gonna fucking praise you.
No, listen, I get what I want, and then you get what you want. Compliance.
No.
Well, I mean, what Bianca wants is to get rid of you.
Really?
If you're just gonna set fire to everything?
You're alright,
Sad, sad piano music drones in.
I'm not gonna praise you for sitting here and setting fire to literally fucking everything.
That's completely fair. I think that's fair, Bips.
I set fire to, like, two grass.
You I set a fire in our house?
I put it at... Wait, when?
Last stream.
Yeah. I put it out.
You put fire in the... Literally just today, you put fire all over the fucking grass.
Yeah,
I know it's
grass.
I don't want the house on fire.
I'm not gonna set the house.
I'm not
Why would I do that?
I'm not even part of this. Can somebody get Bianca some wine? You a wine girl, Bianca?
I don't know.
What's your usual go-to drink?
Orange soda.
My tears.
Does Bianca drink? She will be after dealing with Bippo.
I'll take that as a compliment, because if I take it as an insult, I'm gonna cry.
Well, I mean, just... Yeah, that sounds about like you. You want some cheese with that wine, Bianca? Listen.
I'm sorry, Bippo, but so far you have not proven any reason for me to trust you with any form of fire.
Including molten.
Including what?
Including molten lava.
Oh.
I should just put a box up here.
Okay. I'll be good.
Will you?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
This is the new Bippo.
Uh-huh. How is it different?
She's good.
Mm-hmm.
Business before pleasure. I'm normal. Hi.
Hey.
Oh my.
There's so many zombos.
Next thing, Bianca invents is a Bippo box. A box to trap Bippo in when she's being a dingus.
I can see it.
I'm surprised that's not already a thing. What am I paying you for?
New Bippo arc. She starts a Fortune 500 company just so she's allowed to play with fire.
For a P&G, that's what you're paying me for.
Well, fucking duh.
Axes are actually good for fighting. Yeah, but I don't want to break my axe.
Your art's incredible. Why wouldn't I want one from Legend?
I didn't say that you didn't want it.
Yeah, but it's my stone axe. There's many like it, but this one is mine. Besides, I'm building my little snow pen. And it's looking pretty. I'm putting detail into it, like Bianca would have done. I did
it. Oh god, why are my eyes stinging? Oh god, it's the curse.
Get yourself a diamond axe? I mean, the thing is, I have iron. I could get a really good axe.
Mm-hmm. No, go ahead.
The boss being a soldier main? Like TF2? Or do you mean Soldier 76? I don't play Overwatch. I don't play
Soldier
most competitive 76. Games.
Soldier 76 is ass.
Yeah, I wouldn't play him. Soldier TF2. I'm more demo, actually.
Wait, you play can we play oh, well, duh, because Gwen. Do you want to play TF2?
No. I don't play TF2.
Oh. What, demo main?
I like grenade launchers.
Yeah.
Wow, thanks for the follow.
Listen.
Mm-hmm.
Demon's so fucking excited.
That's what I was listening to. Also, hello, Cameron. How you doing? Welcome to the vaudeville.
Welcome, welcome.
Hi.
Drink him down. I'll take it.
Can I take your order?
Okay. You guys, we're doing pretty good.
I'm a pyro main.
We're just a bunch of cute little girls just having fun in Minecraft.
Uh-huh. Wholesome.
Heavy main because of minigun? I get that. I understand
That's
the appeal of a minigun. But grenade launchers, they're my baby. Actually, I've told us a bunch. I've tried to find the picture. I have a grenade launcher behind me. I actually have a grenade launcher.
I'm not surprised.
Right?
For home defense, right?
Sure. To defend myself from Americans.
Completely fair. Bitches be crazy.
Listen, at any point, an American could just pop into my house, and how would I defend myself?
Hi, Bitsy.
Yeah. And then I just blammo.
And then, like, I walk out of the flames all Terminator style.
Yeah, and then you fall over dead.
Oh, you're using chat's favorite wood.
I like
using
birch. I like birch.
Birch is okay. What the fuck is chat's problem?
I like birch too. It's just everyone fucking hates birch for some reason.
It looks
nice. No, you
want to
talk? You want to talk about shit woods? Acacia. That shit's ass. I can't use it in anything. It's only useful in this one specific biome where the colors match up. Bitchwood, how dare you?
Listen, chat's just trying to rile you up.
And it's working.
Who the fuck is rile?
Use a baseball bat as self-defense. I also have a baseball bat.
I have a bunch of improvised stuff in my house.
Mm-hmm.
Like, I have a few aluminum pipes that came from a trampoline. It was knocked over during a storm, and a lot of the beams broke off.
Mm-hmm.
So I just wrapped duct tape around the ends, and then just had the sharp end, so now it's just like a baton.
I made just enough. No, that's cool. Okay, now I need to actually put a roof on this bitch.
I emerge! I bear!
I'm not a scout main, they're too fast for me. Like I said, TF2. Demo man.
You would love Demo Man too. Demo's pretty fun.
I like grenade launchers. It's my go-to in any game. If it has a grenade launcher, I'll usually use it.
Yeah. Well, we could teach you how to aim pills.
I know how to aim pills.
Lit under the tongue. Hey.
Yeah. Now you're getting it.
Yeah, that's how you do it. Bippa had to take her pills during her break yesterday because I was under the impression that I wouldn't get home until very late.
Mm-hmm.
So Bippa consumed her pills and then had to explain to her manager why she was talking funny.
Wonderful. Also, hello, Soblin. Hey, Bippo, it's your friend.
Soblin, where? Hi!
The one who constantly makes fun of you.
Hi, Bresty.
We needed eggs, right? I have eggs.
Eggs always useful.
Good.
I've emerged from the mine. I bear lapis, copper, redstone, lava, a music disc, and a bit of gold.
Mm-hmm. Just put it inside the mining chest.
I didn't have to come back. I had enough.
Yes, sis. Which Pop chest off. Is the mining Go chest? In.
The one next to the mine. To snap
so hard. Oh. Right.
Hello, wild one. Eggs are only good if you have wild cows one. And bread. Well, wouldn't that be crazy if we had cows and wheat?
That's a nice title, actually. The wild one? Fuck yeah, I'll take it. But when did I pick up this birch
wood? You're domesticated. That's probably mine.
Whoops.
That's fine, I don't need it.
No, you do need it, trust me.
No.
No, well, chat, just to annoy chat with.
Hang on. There we go, a nice little house. Ah, fuck.
A grievous mistake.
You like birch? It's good wood! Birch is... I don't have enough. Birch is the wood of gods.
Good thing I was around.
It is pretty poggers.
Mm-hmm. You love me.
Platonically.
Well, uh-huh. Thanks for the follow.
Oh, thank you for the follow, Oshel. This is the coolest VTuber design I've ever seen. Instant follow. Well, thank you. I tried my best. I think I'm currently the third biggest rubber hose VTuber. Very niche thing. What?
Bippy got some wheels! Ride, my noble steed.
Goodbye, friendo.
I'm not leaving.
Boss is rather cute. I am. I am outright adorable. Also, to ruin the mood, we're already half done.
Oh, Jesus.
My horse does not like that.
I know. It's a shame. We're almost half done, and I haven't even finished my thing.
It's okay.
Did I get the snow blocks? I didn't. Can I have snow?
They're in the chest.
Which Where's one? Bunka? Where did Bunka go?
The main one inside the house. The one that has all the, none of the blocks.
Mm-hmm. Somebody die so I can make a meme? Nah, we're gonna have a deathless run. Except for the fact that Bippo died a few times.
I killed all of you.
And Bianca died.
Several times. Bunka, no!
I killed you!
Also, Bunka, guess what? Guess what?
Bunka. I killed me.
Bunka!
Snowball.
Bunka! Look at my horse. Oh shit, oh no.
Okay.
Bunka, you bitch.
Okay, we're gonna have a friend now.
Bunka.
Whipples, Whippo Bango, and Bunka.
Bunka. Bunka! Acknowledge me!
Yeah, Pippo? You want your
no,
attention?
No, I'm talking to... I am talking to Bunka.
Mm-hmm.
Wait. If she can't see me, then I'm a ghost. She's not reacting. I'm a ghost.
Like Hermes. People won't understand that reference.
People... Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, I am just like Yuba. Can I just say? God.
Right?
Except actually horny.
Yay, I have snow friend.
Well, thanks for the follow.
Oh, thank you for the follow, Derplings. I love your name. Hey, wander around, friend. I need more snow. Why is your jester sad? Listen, depression is a hell of a thing. Come on, move.
Yeah.
Do something.
If you need... fuck, we need slime for that. Okay. You can hop in there and push him around.
I probably could.
Bunka hurt my horse. Cancel.
All right, buddy.
Cancel.
I need more snow. You need to move. There you go, buddy. Guard me. How do we move these guys?
just walk in. Huh?
Am I not supposed to make more than one?
You can make more than one. They're gonna despawn. Also,
the snow is not coming up. Do I need a shovel?
Yeah, you'll need a shovel.
Okay, you could have said that.
Bitsy, before you continue.
Yeah!
Bunka is hurting my horse.
You keep walking in front of me while I'm axing a fucking floor.
Well, let me ask you a fucking question. Why are...
No, no. You fuck, get in there. Maybe the fences were a bad idea. Get in. I don't want to have to hit you, friend. Smart boy. Bonks Bianca, listen. Oh, hey, the water sausages.
Can you go do something?
I need a shovel.
I am doing something.
What are you doing?
That isn't what I'm doing.
What are you doing?
I'm getting rid of this boardwalk because I misdirected the where the village was.
Okay. Someone's salty. I'm not salty. I think Bianca might be though.
Oh yeah, Bippo. She's not salty.
Go do something. That isn't adding on to what I'm breaking. Please.
Pips, why don't you go down in the mine?
I already went to the mine.
I have a whole board of things that you can do.
But none of them is what I want to do, which is be with you.
Well, that sucks.
Yeah, it does. Get more iron. Done. Okay. Obtain some... Snow for golems.
That's me. I've already done that. I've already set it up. Yeah, I'm the best. Yeah.
Get a sheet pin. Boring. Find a suitable spot for iron. Boring. Get suited for the nether. Oh, that's not so bad.
Infinite.
I'm sorry that my objectives for you are boring.
You should be.
Wow, okay. Oh, this is supposed to be a fun stream.
You're a fun stream.
I like to think so.
Yes, I'm really covetous of your ability to just, hey, I'm Biddles, and then like people are like, yay!
It's my natural res.
Mm-hmm.
What, you sound like you're not happy to hear me say res.
No, I'm actually delighted to hear you say Riz. I just want a hug.
Have you earned a hug?
Well, I went into the mines and I found a horse for us all to use. That Bunka nearly fucking slaughtered, so...
From what I've heard of her side of the story, you were walking in front of her while she was working.
And you believe just her side of the story?
I've known her longer. Happy Pride.
Yeah.
I get top. The heck is Riz? It's short for charisma. Which I sweat out. You okay, Bips?
Yeah, I lost connection.
Oh. Okay, it hadn't said that yet. Hey, Bianca, how do I carve a pumpkin?
There's some shears inside of the... mining chest, you just place down a pumpkin and you shear it.
Okay. Mining chest. My legs are broken. Mining chest. Hi, Noel.
My bed disappeared.
What?
My bed disappeared.
Really?
Yeah.
What did you do?
I looked at it, right-clicked, disconnected, came back, and it's gone.
Oh. Well, I'm sure that'll be fine.
It's in your hand.
Yay.
It's in my... No, it's not. What the fuck? Where... Huh? Huh?
I love magic.
Y'all, who used thaumaturgy?
What do you think thaumaturgy does?
Anything you want?
That's not entirely
wrong. Kind
of
figured it was just the sonic screwdriver of magic powers.
No, that's prestidigitation.
I didn't... Bless you.
Mm-hmm. Hey, another pumpkin. I can make another golem. Fuck me. You made another meme?
Ace,
oh,
though.
Lord. Yeah, and?
I'm just gonna guess and say it's Beatles.
I'm scared now.
Which I'm down for, don't get me wrong.
Mm-hmm.
I just like, I like predicting, I like thinking ahead.
Mm-hmm. About TF2?
I like, sometimes I like, what? Oh.
Okay.
Well, nobody's perfect.
Nobody's nerfect. Listen, we try our best sometimes, and sometimes we just don't like it.
Wait, I'm in it too? Huh?
Oh! We
Fuck
all,
yeah!
We're all in there.
Fuck yeah. Thank you so much.
Yeah, we're gonna be excited Mwah. To see it afterwards, dummy.
Hell yeah.
It's still a weird thing to call you. What?
Dummy.
I just like calling someone dummy.
Good work, dummy. Aren't you happy you're here, dummy? Okay.
I love you, dummy.
We have three snow golems. We have infinite. It's Hex? How would I know that? We have infinite snow now, Bianca.
Okay, fuck yeah.
Hex? More like Gex. The raccoon.
Name dropped.
Raccoon?
The raccoon.
Fucking, yeah.
I don't... Oh, I broke my floor. Because you've told me Bippo multiple times
awesome.
This stream. Maybe you should change your Twitch name, huh?
Bippo is awesome and adorable small goblin. Simp.
Okay, yeah, listen, Gwen, you can't bring that up, because that ruins my argument, and I don't like that.
I love you, Zor. Zor.
But yes, how you doing, Hex? I kind of want to just keep calling you dummy, it's funnier.
Well, you're the boss, you can call whatever you want.
I can. I can do anything and everything all of the time. Because I'm the boss.
Even a little bit of everything?
All of the time.
What are your thoughts on apathy?
It's a tragedy.
And what about the stage play boredom?
It's a crime. It's the absolute crime.
Now I'm gonna ask this one more time. Anything?
All of the time. Yaki, you want to see my snowman?
Yes.
I gave them a little house and they're happy.
We'll see about getting some slime so it can actually get like name tags on them so they don't vanish.
I mean, I got plenty of snow from them, so even if they do disappear, we could just put them back. Yeah.
My friends all left me for the slime!
Sometimes you need to have a good slime pie to have a good day.
There.
Fun's gone down that drain.
They look so scared. They're surrounded by fire.
Surrounded by fire, the passion ignites.
Hey, buddy.
We'll get them a better light so that it doesn't melt the snow either.
Yeah. Wait, should we work on that portal?
Bippo, how many diamonds did you get?
One.
One? We need one more to be able to mine obsidian.
Yeah.
I have iron.
I'm in the mine. Oh no, I have wood. I'm good.
Are you going back up?
No.
No, Bianca, I'm trying to follow her. She's running around in circles.
I'm going around. I'm figuring out where the village is so I can get a path so we can hire some villagers.
Well, I'm going to follow you because that's good content. I fell in a hole!
I was just about to patch up that hole.
Well, you didn't.
Get out of there.
It goes pretty deep, actually. I'm curious where it goes now. I found an adventure.
Yeah. No, that's just goes into the mine. That's something Bippo fucking mined up.
Oh, you're no fun.
What do you mean I'm no fun?
You don't want to explore and have adventures. You just want to build and be productive.
I think Bunka's pretty fun.
Oh yeah, all she does is kill you.
And?
Is that what you're into?
People yeah. like dangerous bitches.
It's a loud silence.
I like evil bitches, what can I say?
I played Fortnite Chapter 4 Season 3 and it was very awesome, especially they added a new rifle, Flapjack. We've got a mutual friend, Scarlet Creepshow, who keeps trying to get us to play Fortnite. And eventually, we're probably going to do it.
We've almost done it multiple times.
Mm-hmm.
I'm so down.
It's just getting the crew together.
Oop, the meme is up. Look at the twitter.com.
We don't even need that many. We need like two, right?
So we need one, two. And we need to replace all... We need to... Yeah, so we have three extra here.
Is the meme up?
Yes.
I want to see it.
We need five total, because we need to replace these crying obsidian.
Okay.
That's excellent, dummy. Thank you.
Hex.
No, it's dummy. It's excellent, Hex. It's excellent. It's excellent.
Yeah.
Oh, you could use that. You gotta pay your royalties
good.
For that one.
Well, now I'm not gonna use it. I'm gonna show this off real quick.
I'm the only one who's allowed to call you
mm-hmm.
Based.
Based, sure.
Appreciate it, dummy.
No.
Do you know why it's called the scooping room? It's because, dummy,
mm-hmm.
it's where they use the spooper.
Here's the meme. It's just Bianca getting burned by Bippo. I love it.
Get crunk, Bianca.
It's wonderful. Anyway, back. Also, I didn't realize we're 9 away from 600 followers. Thank you all.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Excellent. Don't stop subscribing, or I'll bite you.
She will.
I mean, they don't need to subscribe, they just need to follow.
Yeah, I don't really want subscriptions.
When I say subscribe, I mean it purely in the sense of, in a YouTube sense. Subscriptions on YouTube are free, that's why.
Understandable. Hey, oh.
Subscriptions and following between YouTube and Twitch are basically the same thing.
Oh, it's glitchy. Oh, what the hell's happening? Thank you, Iris, for the gifted sub. Was I supposed to be in here?
I mean, you can.
Echo.
Just because you said you didn't want it. Well, thank you, Iris.
Wait, by that logic, don't, well, you better not give me
don't
praise or anything.
Don't self-promote on my stream.
I'm not gonna self- No, I'm not gonna self-promote!
You want chat to praise you?
Well, I mean, I don't hear either of you two praising me.
Give us a reason!
I'm in the mine! I'm doing shit!
Well, that's
I
very
found
nice
a diamond!
That's very nice of you, Bippo.
Appreciate it.
Bianca, wait up! My legs are short! I can't keep up with you.
Also, Bippo, you're literally a chihuahua.
It's true.
You take that back. Chihuahuas are fucking gross. They are the most feral, acid-spraying nerf herders on the planet. I hate them.
Acid spraying?
Literally anything. Yeah, do you know
what a chihuahua is?
Yeah. Do you know about the septic sewage that screams out of their splosh hole?
Which end is the splosh hole?
Petals.
Could be either.
What?
Damn things vomit so much, might as well be.
Hop in that bed.
Let's see. Oh, chat's praising me.
There's a child standing on me.
Ignore him.
Uh-huh. If I say Bippo is a good girl, will she promise to be productive? Yeah, fuck yeah. That's what I've been trying to get Bunka to do this whole time.
Yeah, but then you added kink to it, and it's like, no, it's not gonna happen.
Fine. Praise desire.
Well, now it's more fun to not do it.
I can't win.
You really can't. That's how life works. Series ends with Bippo killing the Ender Dragon, Bianca finally calling Bippo a good girl.
You know, I fucking will. I will speedrun the Ender Dragon.
If you speedrun the Ender Dragon, I will be livid.
Listen, I know I act like a dumbass for the bit, but like, I'm not gonna do it, but I'm just gonna say I can. I've done it before. I'll do it again.
Renu is curious because we've been trying to convince her to actually show her intelligence. Bippo is actually the smartest one in this group.
No, I'm a dumbass.
No, you're not.
2 + 2 = 10. Because there's 2 T's and then 10.
Mm-hmm.
Also, I could explain CRISPR-Cas9 if you wanted me to. It's basically this enzyme that we stole from bacterial cells that allows us to sort of look for a direct genetic code and clip it. So, for instance, if you wanted a baby with blue eyes, but you have brown eyes, and your partner, presumably, or donor, or what have you, has brown eyes as well, you could deactivate the gene for brown eyes and insert a gene for blue eyes. It's really fucked up, and it's probably going to turn into Gattaca at some point, but I found a lot of pumpkins.
Oh, hell yeah. Also, see, she's totally smart. A composter. We needed this, right?
Appreciated, Hex.
We need three of them, so yeah.
Cool.
We have two at home.
Jackass.
Bippo, how did you find pumpkins?
Hello, friend.
I got lost. I don't think I'm on the same planet. And now I'm just far. Do you want me to not go out too far?
We're on an Eterno server.
Yeah, I was in the mine, I found water, and then I just sort of swam up. I won't go too far, though. I just wanted to grab these pumpkins. Okay. We don't need sugar cane. Like, there are sheep here.
Because, like, we're at the village right now. I don't want the server to be too strained.
Sure, I'll go back down to the mine.
Interesting topic.
You're fine, just don't push too far.
And by that, I mean probably drown looking for it, because I can't see in it.
Hey, I have a new friend. I can't bring him with me, but he's mine. All right, friend. You're mine now. You're my ass. Goodbye.
It's a big ass.
But yeah, it's a good size.
It's got some big pants to fill.
It's hard to put on pants.
It is.
I don't wear anything except for, like, really stretchy pants because I'm so sick of like my ass ballooning at random times and then having to untie and stretch them and anyways.
Listen.
I hope my ass gets bigger.
And well, real talk, I struggle to put pants on and off.
If it's not my pajamas, same fucking thing. It's such a pain in the ass.
I get it, because you have a butt.
Welcome back, Scarlet. How you doing? Did you enjoy your hot tub? Just building a pathway to the village?
Yes and no. We're gonna put a boat on here. And I don't wanna have to have the boat go up and down these cliffs, because it's fucking pain in the ass. So we're gonna put them on a boat, and then we're just gonna run them along this.
Will the boats fall
this
off?
This would be a lot easier. As long as... Well, I'll be driving the boat that the village is going to be in. So I just got to keep it going straight. The issue will be... This could be a lot quicker, but that would cost a lot of iron to make it more efficient.
A minecart system?
Yeah.
Understandable. Do we need to dig through, or are we going up?
We're going through.
Oh god, thank you, Scarlet. Yo, god, spaghetti! I keep forgetting to get the spaghetti emote.
Remember, spaghetti's how we met.
Is it?
It wasn't.
Yeah, well, I've known you for like over a year at this point. You can't do that to me.
No, you haven't, actually. We met in...
It was August.
October. No, it was October.
Bippo equals Chihuahua. Biddles equals Rottweiler. Bianca equals Great Dane.
It was October.
Why am I a Rottweiler? So, you guys didn't hear it. Bippo equals Chihuahua. Biddles equals Rottweiler. Bianca equals Great Dane.
No, I refuse to accept the Chihuahua label. Fuck Chihuahuas. Make me anything else. No, yes, I'm a Golden Retriever. Fuck you.
How long, since we played it, did it take for your video on Human Fall Flat to come out?
About... I want to say like a week-ish. I'm trying to remember. Because when I put that video up, I had 50 subs. Oh. Okay. But that's when that video... Remember, I don't make videos like right away after I record them. I had to save them because I had tests. You're a pug chihuahua.
That's what I asked.
Have you seen a pug skull?
Oh, yeah, that's
have you seen the skull of a pug? No. I'm not taking that lying down. Bianca's taller. Well, Bianca's very tall. Okay.
She's a stunning 6-foot maiden.
Mm-hmm. And I bet you want her to head pat you. Well, guess what? It's not happening. Also, I come back with copper, gold, iron, and lots of pumpkins. What do you want? What would you like me to do with the pumpkins, Bonka?
Just put it in the food chest.
Yeah. Hey.
Okie dokie.
Hello.
Hiya.
Are we walking the plank?
You have a crafting... Sort of. You have a crafting bench?
I have wood.
How much wood? I mean, you just mine a lot of trees.
I have enough to make a crafting bench.
Okay, because I'm gonna need more planks.
Well, thanks for the follow.
To the rescue.
Thanks for the follow, weirdo.
Such great names.
Why did you just...
That's great.
That's so mean.
Listen, it's their name. I'm not gonna be mean and not call them their name. Okay, you need more slabs, right?
Anyways, yes. Hi, weirdo. Hi. Welcome. Welcome.
Not on my show.
Yeah, I guess that's more in line with my stuff.
It's made of the whale thing.
How do I give a whole stack?
You just open your inventory, there. Click and drop. Thank you.
High stream is just one big clip. It's amazing, isn't it? You like my avatar? I know. Well, thank you. My modeler worked very hard on it. Hearing Bippo call someone else a weirdo is the strangest thing I've ever heard. Give her time. Give her time. Oh, good. The clown girls are farting in the bathtub again.
Bonka.
What's up?
Look at me. Take this.
Hey, my golems. Also, they probably despawned because we all left. My boys.
Oh, also this. No, it's okay. You can make more because I have this.
Stop pillaring. For
well, I didn't
fuck's
know how...
sake. No.
Well, how else was I supposed to give them to you without you just
you
looking away?
You hand them to me.
I tried handing you the birch and you just didn't acknowledge that I existed. You'd help getting up
you
there.
You punched me off of something I was doing. You stop.
Go get it.
My boys. Hey, they're still here. Is someone having a bad day? No, that would never happen. Snowman, they're my children. We're gonna build up my guard tower and they're actually gonna do their job. Maybe. Water sausage. They melt in the sun.
What happened to me?
Not mine.
Telling you to put it in the chest.
Why? It's not an ore. I didn't know what to do with it.
Food chest.
I thought you wanted golems, so I was going to give it to you.
Gregory, Craig, and Craiglin. Yeah, They can be friends with Bert, Bert, and Bert.
Why don't you name them all Bippo?
Because I'm not a narcissist.
I am. I'm like a healthy narcissist.
I says who?
God.
You good friends with God?
I killed him.
So no. Yeah, no, you're narcissistic as fuck.
Mm-hmm. Anyways, have you seen my ass?
I'm your sister, you fucking weirdo!
I'm not talking to you, sister.
Are you talking to your other
sister? Narcissist? You narcissist?
Who are you talking to?
Constantly thinking, my other sister? My other sister!
Alright, you hillbilly fuck.
Damn. Well, I was gonna give you these doors, but...
Why would I want doors?
Birch door.
No.
Alright, they're mine.
Of course, Bippo's a narcissist. She has a praise kink. A horse with a saddle. Bips, you okay?
I'm fine. I'm doing just fine.
Are you actually?
Yes.
Okay. You gotta go. No worries, weirdo. Have a good day.
You're cute, bitch.
Bye, weirdo.
Does Bianca need a hug?
I'm perfectly fine.
But she says she's perfectly fine, which means she doesn't need a hug. Give me my horse. Actually, it's a community horse. Fuck it. Enjoy the horse.
Skeleton friends. Do you like my horse, skeleton friends? How about you, creeper friend? Do you like the horse?
Don't get Bianca killed. Are you getting it killed?
Go, horse friend.
You named the fucking horse Bianca?
It reminded me of you.
I'm killing it.
Don't worry, I'm doing sick donuts around these creepers.
Don't
You're gonna
do that.
Get it killed!
What do you mean, don't do that? Creeper!
It'll explode and it'll destroy the ground.
That's okay. Don't kill Bianca! Oh, this is just Yuba 2 all over again.
Get someone else sleep.
Once again, no one's going to get that.
No, it's fine. It's funnier that way. Also, see you around, Zori. Have a good day.
Bye, Zori.
Bianca, I can't get in. The door's too small.
Get off the horse.
That's a big felony right there. Also, hello, Monarch Lou. How you doing?
Get off your high horse.
Okay. In rigging hell? Oh yeah, you make your shit. It's incredible. Oh, hello, Hot Fancy. What's up? What's up, Yee?
I'm pretty sure both of you are in the house. One of you sleep.
Well, thanks for the
Where are you?
I'm inside a bed in the village.
Okay. Thank you for the follow, Flugel. I appreciate it. You don't need to be rude about it, B. We can't all be intelligent.
I slept in Bianca's bed.
Mm-hmm.
I slept in Bianca's bed and she didn't notice.
The hell is this? It's a loom.
It's Bianca's bitch hole. Oh,
that's
you can use it
to make
flags.
That's how I made the flags.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's really neat. Hope you're doing good. I am. I'm having fun with my two sisters who totally respect each other and nothing more. No horse gets zippy.
I love you, Bianca.
You're pretty cool, too.
I'll take it. That is like the nicest thing you said to me all stream. God damn.
safe here, my friend. Oh!
What?
Oh, oxygen is a thing horse need, huh?
What are you doing?!
Do you not lead a fucking villager?
You can eat its corpse. I mean, you can play with its leather. Listen, Bippo, in my defense, no one told me horses need air. You alright, Bips? It was not nice. I didn't do it on purpose. The horse got stuck. Bips? How you doing? Doors. I accept these doors, Bippo. Wasn't a sea- I didn't know it wasn't a seahorse. How was I supposed to know it wasn't a seahorse? I thought they were all seahorses. They're not Pop-Tarts. They're not wrapped in paper towel. Oh. I see what you're doing now, Biffs. You making a new friend? Biffs?
Bippo, don't go mew.
Why?
Because it doesn't make for good content.
And you're a talkative little weirdo.
Am I?
Yes. I thought that was established.
Anyways, I found a new horse. It's not as fast as the other one, though.
It's just as fast.
No, it's not as fast. I can tell.
Okay.
My Minecraft has like a thing where there's like a speed stat that's not listed anywhere.
Really?
That's why you get people breeding. Yeah, that's why the whole horse breeding is like a thing in Minecraft. So you could get a super horse with like 4 rows of health, top speed. It's insane.
Oh, that's crazy.
Him, Bippo, such a... Why, you call me a good girl? I'm a good girl? What did I do?
I'll take it. Thank you for the another sub, Iris. I appreciate it. Where are you, Bianca?
I'm currently getting a villager home.
You want some help?
It's boring. I'm really just in a boat.
No, that's fine. I'll make you happy. Kidnapping? It's not kidnapping if they get in the boat willingly.
I am hiring.
Mm-hmm.
I am hiring new people.
Can we change their skins to just be in little tuxedos?
I could do that, yeah.
Yes, hey. Actually.
I will set that up. I will set that up before next stream.
Fuck yeah. You're very excellent. Iris, I see you. Bianca, I mean.
Yeah.
Oh, listen. Iris is... spoiler, Iris is joining you over.
New name, who this? Need help?
I need this row of dirt gone.
You got it. You'll trademark it. Good luck. Good luck trademarking that. That's going to be a pain in the ass. How's it going,
B? What exactly?
Excellent.
Oh.
Pretty sure there was a Monster High girl that said that.
I think so. Huh. This poor guy, he doesn't know what he's in store for.
He's in store for a very fulfilling job.
Uh-huh.
The law could suck Hex's hypothetical shards.
He's going to sell us emeralds at... He's going to buy our stuff at fantastic prices.
Well, be careful. Once we get enough villagers, pillagers will start spawning in. So
it'll be
you might want to make a trap. You might want to make a trap for them.
Were we using this for an iron generator?
Oh, right, yeah, this guy's gonna live in a fucking cell.
Yeah. Yeah, this guy's gonna have a hard life.
A very nice cell. Life.
Is it?
Put in a cell by Bunka? Damn.
It's gonna be a 3x3 cell, so it won't be bad.
The dream.
At least he can lie down.
With what bed?
I mean, he can lay down on the floor. This looks stupid.
Yeah, it is.
You're not even rowing.
Oh, I'm rowing?
No, you're just sitting there staring ahead while the oars go. It looks more like he's rowing.
That's because he's already working.
Mm-hmm. Can you beat Minecraft in a boat? No.
Someone's done that.
Really?
Yeah, you can.
Oh, Lord.
The gameplay is slow as hell, and then fast as hell, and then slow as hell, and then game's beat.
I'm stuck.
You need me to break the boat?
No, no.
You just keep fucking flopping. Okay, another drink.
He's just gonna sit there in that boat until I move him.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna need that emerald to guide him.
I found more diamonds.
Yeah.
Do you want me to go get obsidian?
You didn't want the door.
We need 5. So if you could.
5 diamonds? I found 5.
5 obsidian.
5 obsidian at Freddy's.
Okay, I'll make a... Oh, well, since I found 3, I can just go ahead and make a diamond pickaxe down here.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Okie dokie.
Yeah, you're doing great work.
Thanks.
Okay. Alright, I'm gonna help out. I'm gonna be in the mine for our last 20 minutes. We actually got a lot done today.
We did. This has been the most progress we've made in a stream.
Right? It's all quality, all gold, comedy genius.
Worth my weight in gold.
Best. What happened? Who shut off the water?
I did, because it was a pain to get through.
The water was to stop enemies from coming up. It was our safety.
That's what torches are for.
Fuck you. My way was funner.
Funner?
Funner. It's a word.
Damn.
Are you going to argue with me and say it's not a word? Mm-hmm.
I've learned that it's... Why is there a fucking pillar?
Don't look at me.
You're the only one who fucking pillars.
I didn't do anything.
What pillar?
A dirt pillar. Halfway to the village.
I didn't do that.
Maybe that's just a naturally occurring thing.
Okay.
What? What? Use your words, B.
It's not.
What do you mean?
Use
your words, B.
Dirt pillars and just object pillars are not naturally occurring.
How do you know that?
Because I looked into 1.19, there's no fucking pre-generated structures that do that.
Well, maybe you missed it. Did you think of that? They happen in Lewis Forest.
I don't do that. I don't miss things.
Really? You sure about that?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Remember our Shadows Over Loathing playthrough and how we ended that because you kept falling asleep? You remember that? Remember how you kept missing that?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Mm-hmm. Be fair, that was a different you.
Yeah, the me now would never fucking do that.
Mm-hmm. No, the you now just doesn't go to sleep.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Mm-hmm. You don't go to sleep.
I don't, what are you talking about?
How many hours have you slept tonight? Last night.
Three?
Do I have to bite you?
Why are you sleeping?
Because I like the Saturday streams. I don't have anything busy during the week. I don't have anything busy during the weekend.
Mm-hmm. I mean, you run an entire D&D.
Yeah, I'll be fine.
Will you? Haven't you been violently sick the last few days, too?
Yeah, it has nothing to do with my sleep schedule, though.
I would disagree.
It's fine.
Mm-hmm.
It's fine, I'm fine.
Sounds like a recipe to invite the Hat Man. I don't know what the Hat Man is, and I don't want to know.
Hat in Time reference!
Is it?
I have no idea.
Oh, that's also something we want to do. Bianca and I want to do Hat in Time multiplayer, so maybe keep an eye out for that someday.
I've never played it. I know nothing about a Hat in Time.
Mm-hmm.
She knows much more than I do, and I really want to experience it.
I have played through the whole thing except the DLC, because that never came to console for some reason. There's multiplayer? It is! It was a free update? Maybe part of the DLCs. Yeah, there's multiplayer. The Hat. Sleep Paralysis Hat Man. The DLC is on console. Oh, it might be now! But back when, like, it originally came out, it was not on PlayStation, which is how I originally played it. Now I got it on Steam, and I can play all the DLC, and it's exciting.
I'm waiting for a big sale, then I'll grab it.
That's fair. It's came out like 2019, so it's like 4 years old at this point. You should get a good discount on it. I don't know. Hat in Time is one of those games that's really special to me because it was like one of the first games I bought when I moved out. As well, it released on my birthday.
Oh fuck yeah!
Oh, my pickaxe is gone. I'm coming back up. Hatman's a cryptid that a lot of people see when they experience sleep paralysis. He's a shadow figure with a hat and red eyes. That just sounds like the guy from Villainous.
Oh, it's me, Black Hat!
The one Frankie has a crush on?
No, that's Wilt. I'm lost.
I am Black Hat, welcome to the...
Who's Frankie?
Foster's home.
Yeah. Okay, so I... Yeah. No. How did I get in here?
I don't know how you get a lot of places.
Should have marked the exit.
Not one of you is going to survive this.
Okay, Black Hat, please don't kill us. I'm actually just very much lost. This seems to be a closed chamber. How the fuck did I get in here?
Did you get lost in the mine I was just in? Where are you right now?
I
know where
soup.
You are. I was literally just there.
I'm at soup.
Why are you buying inspiration at the soup store?
Shut up.
Why are you chasing Cloud at the soup store?
This is where I was just at. Oh, God. I don't know.
Alright, I'm coming. I'm going to save her.
No, hang on. There's gravel here. I'll dig it up, dig a hole, and then suffocate myself.
No, I'm coming.
Oh, boy. Flint and coal. I can now burn myself.
You need flint and steel.
I have steel.
Don't do it.
Why
I'm
not?
Almost there. I could see your name tag.
Immolation is the sincerest form of flattery.
Listen,
If I were wearing an asbestos suit, I would find that endearing. But I'm not. So it's a little bit hard for me to really stop moving.
I'm not moving.
All right, I saw you were here, you were here, you walked over here, and then you turned around, got lost in the chamber.
Don't worry, I've solved this.
No, you didn't. Oh, there you are. Hey. Yeah, I know why you got lost.
It's scary, right?
No, 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 I'm here. The exit's literally right there.
No, this is faster. See? This is faster.
The exit is right there. The exit is right there. Come here. Fine, do you want me to send you to you know, fine. You know what? I'll let you.
Yeah, I'm on and the I'll surface, make the, I win.
I'll make the entrance bigger for you so you don't get lost again.
I will get lost. I guarantee you I will get lost.
Not when I'm done with this.
Ah. That's the spirit, Bips. Oh, no worries. See you around, Hex. Sorry, I didn't see your thing until just now. How you doing, B?
Second villager.
Oh, good. You're making progress. Bye. Bop, bop. That's not cool. Hopper.
Evil, bad.
Where did your ass go? I don't know. I guess I worked it off.
I stole it.
Why'd you steal my ass?
I wanted it. I was jealous.
Mm-hmm. You left at the village, didn't you?
Maybe I did.
I mean, it would seem we have a free saddle now. Mm-hmm.
I just want to say, my go-to response for like this bit of... Anytime on stream someone asks, or just in collabs, if someone asks, hey, where is my etc. My go-to response is always, I eated it. Mm-hmm. And then I realized what I would be saying if I said that. Mm-hmm. And I just want to draw attention to that, the fact that I stopped myself.
We're proud of you.
No, you're not.
I'm always proud of you.
Thank you.
Of course. Smoke grass, eat ass.
Mm-hmm.
Is two good enough?
We need one more. Three's a pod.
Okay, that's easy enough to do, right?
Yep. Got the last boat.
Three peas in the pod.
You need at least three villagers to count as a pod, which is what's needed for a singular golem to spawn.
Oh, he's all shiny.
They're happy about something.
They like water. It's really relaxing to them.
How much time we got?
We have 8 minutes.
Oh, awesome.
Yeah, I don't think you're getting your last one.
I think I can get the last one here. I don't know if I can... I can't do anything with it on stream. And this is one of those things I'd like to build on stream. Mm-hmm. What the fuck?
What?
What happened?
I don't know, there's just fire.
Wait, what?
I don't know. There's just fire. You guys
wait,
do this?
Is there actually fire?
Not anymore, I put it out.
Alright, now I know this looks bad, but I'm serious, it wasn't me.
Mm-hmm.
What do you...
I don't know, Little Miss Firestarter, you've been starting fires all day.
All right. No, you're right. I am the one who burns.
True.
I swear I didn't, though. I actually don't know what the fuck happened. I'm trying to figure out. Because the thing is, I don't even have a flint and steel anymore. I broke it the last time I was running away from Bianca. So, unless one of you two are trying to set me up... Hello?
Oh, no. You getting the last one, Bianca?
I'm working on it.
Uh-huh. I'll come watch you, because that'll be fun. Why is there a dirt tower?
Where was the fire?
Inside the base.
In.
Hey, bees.
How the fuck?
Hey, little buddy.
I mean, Abby's... Fuck! Who is that? Bitsy's the one with the flint and steel.
I don't have one.
It's in your inventory. I can see it on stream.
Why are you watching the stream?
So I can read chat, and it has exactly... You're trying to set me up. You're setting the flowers on fire. What are you doing?
I did not... Bees!
You burned the stairs, too, so I wouldn't be able to get up in time to stop it.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Low-down scoundrel.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You fucking scoundrel.
I don't know what you're talking about. I... That is slander. That is slander.
It's pronounced Skylander.
Nobody plays that.
I know.
Okay, you'll get it someday.
What do you mean?
I don't know.
I already have it.
But you could get more of it. Wouldn't that be fun?
No, my wallet won't survive. I'm done. I'm done with it. It's too much money.
Have you forgiven me, Mr. B? I heard you're a trans allegory, Mr. B. You're a chonker, aren't you? Time to die. Alright. I think we're gonna end this with sleeping. Don't worry, Bianca. I'm coming to this village. Oh, God. Yeah? This is gonna take. We don't have the time for you to go back.
No, there's a bed back there. Go ahead and just sleep on it.
I mean, can I push you?
No, the fucking. These are fucking impossible. There's a bed back there at the beginning of this. Just go sleep on it and we can call it here.
Okay.
I'll do this while we do the outro.
Hey, sleep. Yeah. You need our bed, Bippo? Oh, yeah, there we go.
No, I just use Bianca's again.
Fair. Alright. We are done for now. This is our 2 hours. Unfortunately, we're done. Oop.
Oop.
I probably should have hidden everything before I showed the server.
It's fine. I can't get the IP off of that. Cool. You just can't put the IP in.
Mm-hmm. Alright, we're going back to the chatting screen. Gotta make myself big again. That's not right. This looks weird. I look like a toddler.
How'd I get here?
Oh, I'm so lost in my own dressing room. Oh, no, big. There we go. Oh, thank you everyone for coming out today. Thank you to all the new followers. And thank you, Iris, for all the gifted subs. I really do appreciate it. Even if I say I don't, I do. We are done putting that up. Will my credits work? You seem to be very hit or miss lately. Credits. Credits! Hey, look, we have credits! Thank you everyone for supporting this stream. Thank you to Bianca, Nightbot, and Gwen for being my wonderful mods. Thank you to Flukel, Weirdo, Derpling, Oshel, Cameron, Knucklehead, Shadow Saber, Nick Valentine, and VPB for the follows. And thank you, Iris, for giving subs to K-Daver and Hex. That's the wrong thing. We're 4 away from my goal of 600 followers. This was my July goal. June. It's June. This was my June goal. and we are almost done before the month's even close to done. So I really do appreciate the support, everyone. If you like my co-hosts, who I am blocking right now, sorry. If you like my co-host, Bippo, you can find her name in the description. Isn't that right, Bippo?
Uh-huh.
She's a very wholesome little gobbo.
And the other one... I act like a Mm-hmm. I act like a horny dumbass, but I'm cool.
You're pretty poggers. And the other one...
I am?
The wonderfully plump Bianca.
Wow.
Okay, listen, Well, no, there's a reason I said that. You can't see it on stream because I hit it. let me unfreeze Bianca. Look at that! Look at those legs! I hid those! For all of your safety. Plump.
I like plump. Plump's a good descriptor.
Mm-hmm. Ah, but thank you everyone for this. As usual, we are going to throw this over to someone. I need to see who's live. Twitch. But yes, thank you, Bippo and Bianca, for being on stream with me today. I really appreciated it.
Yeah, absolutely. Thanks for having us.
It was a riot. You know what? They raided me before. I'll raid them. I'm showing you. I'm throwing you all over to Kavix. Who hopefully is not ending right now. Thanks for the stream. Oh, I had a riot. This was so much fun. I'm gonna start the raid. Hopefully they're not just ending their stream, because they have been going for 4.5 hours doing art, and I know how hard that can be. Be well. Thank you, everyone. Pop back in to say thank you, boss. Of course, Hex. Always. Okay, I'm checking it now to hear if... Okay, no, they're still live. Good. All right, I'm going to throw you all over. This has been an absolute blast. Bye, everyone. Say goodbye, you two.